I would describe this thing like a light. It feels like light. A spot of consciousness.